Hey, music junkies, I'm Erin Lucas, and you're watching My 5, the show that features some of the best new music on the cyberspace waves today, and incidentally, all the songs I currently can't get out of my head. In this episode, we've got some Bird and the Bee, an upbeat California-based duo. We've got Yesair, a Brooklyn-based band with an amazing eclectic sound. We've got MGMT, my new personal favorite band who was responsible for starting several dance parties in my living room. Thanks, boys. We've also got some Chairlift for you, another band from Brooklyn. It makes you want to tap your feet and nod your head. It makes you feel all warm and fuzzy inside. But first, Kate Nash, a spunky little Brit. If you like Lily Allen, you definitely want to check this one out. Here's a clip of her new song, Foundations, off of her debut album, Made of Bricks.
Thursday night, everything's fine, except you've got that look in your eye when I'm telling a story and you find it boring. You're thinking of something to say, you'll go along with it, then drop it and humiliate me in front of our friends.
Next up, we have the Bird and the Bee. The singer Inara George is actually the daughter of Lowell George. He was the front man in 70s rock band Little Feat. Here's Come As You Are off their new EP, One Too Many Hearts.
No cares, no cars, no heat, no heaven, no mice, no might, no dash, no deal. Come as you are.
Next up, we have Yesair. I first found out about them at Fashion Week, actually, at Say's Fall 2007 collection, and I haven't stopped listening to them since. Here's a clip of their song, Waiting for the Summer, off of their album, All Our Symbols. Next up, MGMT, woohoo! Now here is a band that knows how to incorporate old school rock and roll and successfully make it sound current, modern, and freaking catchy as hell. Off their new album, Oracular Spectacular, here's Electric Feel. This next band actually opened up for MGMT and Yesair, and the lead singer is probably the cutest thing I think I've ever seen. Here's Chairlift's new single, Evident Utensil.
The most
What did we learn today, kiddies? Say it with me loud and proud. Kate Nash, The Bird and the Bee, Yesair, MGMT, and Chairlift. Love them all so much. I'm sorry if you have those songs stuck in your head all day now, but hey, at least you'll be in good company. I'm Erin Lucas, thanks for downloading.